Lately, I was getting too many queries about graphic designing as a career, and I felt that this topic is too big for only one person to cover. So I teamed up with two of my buddies, Bhaskar and Suripto. Bhaskar is a film school graduate and has professional work experience of more than 10 years in cities like Kolkata and Bangalore. On the other hand, Suripto is a communication design expert working in Bangalore with an experience of almost a decade, and also was closely associated to events like Metropolis Asia and Zero Music Festival. On an early Sunday morning, we went to a lake that is not too far from our residence and tried to figure out graphic designing as a career and beyond. And I'm Shamim, a graphic designer and a video editor by profession with experience of working in print, publication and digital mediums. And you are watching The Mukhlis Talk. So we are coming to the next question. So next question is that I always mention the reason behind being a graphic designer. So I'll start from myself only. I became a graphic designer because I wanted to learn it for at least one day how things are done, like how you operate Photoshop, how you operate a certain software. And my goal was to learn at least for one day because I was not there in Guwahati to do graphic designing. I was there to do something else. So my reason was to do it for at least one day. Then it became a career. That is a different thing. But Bhaskar, I'm coming to you. What was your reason behind becoming a graphic designer?
Nothing. Actually, as I said, it was an accident. During my graduation time, I wanted to be a filmmaker. Now also, I wanted to be a filmmaker, but I thought if I tell my parents at that point of time where people don't know what is animation or graphic designing, how will they know what is filmmaking, you know? Though they know okay, there is a industry, but if I go and tell my parents I want to do filmmaking, ghar se nikale to shayad. Isiliye I went through some, you know, career guides and newspapers like that. And I found out that there is a institute called Image where they are teaching animation, and the process is somewhat like filmmaking only. You have to know how to write a script, how to write a character, and I thought during this process I will learn filmmaking also, whatever I can. And probably Heaven Sir, our director of Image, sold me the whole course so nicely that I thought ki okay, let me do the whole course only. I only went to do the animation course, but he said ki since he asked me some questions about creativity, about logos and something. I answered, I didn't know how I knew all those things, but I answered how the Coca-Cola logo or some questions like that. And he said ki you have a creative whatever, and I think you should do the course. I started my class, I met Shamim, probably Bitupan and all, and I somehow were, you know, pulled into that thing. And before I know, I was a graphic designer doing graphic. Hemant sir gave me some work on graphic, some event ka job, and then, you know, then I went to Kolkata to survive. I went to Kolkata to do my filmmaking course. And there also to survive, I did a job which was, only thing I knew was graphic designing, so I took a job there. Then I got an opportunity here in Bangalore, and this is how I became a graphic designer. I studied a little bit about, self-study about advertising agencies and how it works and who's what of advertising. I got engrossed in that field also, how everything has changed, Piyush Pandey and all those history I knew, and I always thought ki someday I will work on Ogilvy. That was my goal, but now it is not. But I want to tell all the youngsters who see the, you know, glossy part of advertising where you can go with, you know, shorts and, you know, what kind of hairstyle you can see. Shamim used to have long hair. Now I'm growing a beard. This is only
part
of 10% or 5% of advertising, the life here is not very easy. You have to, you know, come up with ideas in hours that you will, you know, you sometimes, some days you want to cry, ki how come in 1 hour I'll come up with a campaign idea or a design, you know. So it is not that easy. So that shouldn't be your, you know, motivation to join advertising or designing. Brainstorming mein coffee pee sakta hoon jitna cup chahe aur mera cool hairstyle hoga, cool look hoga, that shouldn't be a motivation. If you see all the great leaders in advertising, they are all simple human beings. Alec Padamsi ho jaye, Piyush Pandey ho jaye, sabhi koi, they are just normal, and most of them are from small towns, Lucknow, UP ka koi small towns. So that, this is my, you know, problem with current generation probably, is they thought ki it is a glossy, you know, kind of a career, and thoda sa cool hoga, main advertising agency mein chale jaunga, designer ban jaunga, to that is just a, you know, 5% of that career.
So this life is not only about Goa festival, there's much more to it. Srito,
graphic design, it's a long story. I mean, like, I've been an art
not
student.
Longer than my
not yeah, but yeah, I was doing, my parents have admitted me when I was in first standard to an art school. I did my Assam Fine Arts diploma till 10th. And then, as usual, Indian parents are like, you know, art is over, 10th standard board exam, you have to be very serious, you need to get into, you know, books. I'm like, okay, fine, chalo. So the art stopped at 10th, and then we started, like, as usual, graduation and all this thing happened. But back of my mind, I know that, you know, studies is not going to take me further, so I need to take an alternative route. Thankfully, I bumped into Image Guwahati, where, you know, I think that, you know, that was the turning point in my life. And then I met you guys. You guys were senior. Looking at you guys also made me like, you know, okay, there is some scope of work. Some hope is there. We can do something. So I think, yeah, 2-3 years. We studied there together, we worked there, we did a lot of stuff. Then again, then we thought, okay, fine. And that we are talking about 10 years back when Guwahati was like, designing was a very, like, you know, people will know. Like, even I think my few of my family members will also say that, you know, I do Cartoon Network still. So that's the thing. But then I planned, okay, chalo, we need to move out and explore new opportunities. So I moved out from Guwahati to Bangalore, and then, you know, I did my education further and then joined agencies. And yeah, so far it's challenging. It's not an easy job for sure. It's same like doctor, engineer, or I feel like, you know, it's a same thing. Like, you know, graphic design is also not something like, as Bhaskar have already mentioned, that, you know, it's a glossy thing where you do all this, come in shorts and do all this chit chat. End of the day, you have to work. It's not like ki chalo, ki now I'm a designer, so I'm cool. So the cool thing is not applicable in graphic design anymore. It was 10 years back that I'm a graphic designer, but now it's like a serious business. Like, you know, all this advertising you're seeing, all the ads you're seeing, all the hoardings you're seeing, this is done by someone. It might be done by me, or in future you are going to do it. So it's not a easy job. It's not, there's no set template ki chalo, if I do this, I'll become a graphic designer. You need to be a good observer. You need to appreciate other work. You need to, you know stuff. You know, you need to explore internet. You need to explore beyond Guwahati, beyond India, beyond world. Like, you know, there are a lot to explore. It's never ending. Like, one life is not enough to be a perfect graphic designer, what I feel. Not easy.
I think among us, Sudipto was the only one who had a planned career. Right, I remember Sudipto asking about what is the next step. We have done a diploma. Where can I do graduation? What is the next step? I remember seeing colleges in Pune, Bangalore. Sudipto ended up in Bangalore. Also, I don't know. I somewhere heard it or I read it somewhere that you know, to become a good creator, since graphic designing is creating things. Good creator, you need to be a good observer first.
That is, you more
know,
important.
You have to observe everything. How, you know, for animation, you know, you should know how everything moves so that you can animate. Mm. You know, a falling, a 5 kg stone falling and a paper falling is different. You cannot just do the same animation for both of them. You should somehow you should know a little bit of science also there. Mm. So it is all about observing things more than creating. You know, creating part is easy. Mm. Observing part is difficult.
Observing and remembering that.
Yeah. Also, if someone is thinking ki chalo mahadevta ko aise je na, you know, science koru bolega, commerce koru bolega, bahut pora khuna. So graphic designing koru, art koru, easy hobo. It's not a thing. You need to be a good student. You have to learn. In graphic design also, there are a lot of technicality stuff. It's not easy. We are not saying it's not. It will be easy only when you love the craft. Like, we love the craft, so we enjoy doing it. Anything you do with your heart and soul, it will be easy. So that's the thing. If you are thinking like, you know, ki moi, I will do a course and then I'll do a job and be a graphic designer forever, that is not going to work out. You need to be like, you know, that, as I said, you know, you need to know your end goal. If you want to be a proper graphic designer, you need to know where you're going to reach after 10 years, 15 years, 20 years. You need to know that goal. So that's more important. You should not take it as casually. Like, you know, my friends are doing science commerce. They know they are educated. They are like, you know, they have brains, so they are studying. I don't have brains, so I'm going to study graphic designing because it's very easy. That's not going to work. If you are going in that direction, you have a passion, you should.
Like Evan sir used to say, or probably now also he might be saying that, he do not do a diploma course to open a store in Rajgarh. So probably that is, you know, that is the, yeah, opening a store in Rajgarh is profitable, but that shouldn't be the only goal of doing that.
See, it all comes back to the reason why you are doing graphic designing. Everything is about that reason. So, I think this video is going to be a long one.
While we reset the camera for the last video of this series, thank you for watching it till now. Previously, we discussed graphic design as a profession, the pros and cons of being a graphic designer, and why we chose this lifestyle. Because being a graphic designer is not only a job, but a lifestyle choice as well. And does being a graphic designer has anything to do with your gender? Watch the last part for these queries. Links are in the description. Stay tuned.